You know, I've received a medal for my ingenuity in finding a use for you, Cons. But just remember, if you disobey orders, there's a special place in solitary confinement for you. Your so-called right to complain was forfeited the moment you chose to break the law. Okay then, go make yourselves useful. An Ocean Air Force squadron is currently entering Arusian territory for reconnaissance. Due to certain factors, their return route has been changed. The new return route will be through Yinshi Valley, a scenic and rocky karst area. The enemy's radar facilities and anti-aircraft weapons hidden on the mountainside pose a serious threat. Your mission is to destroy them and get our guys out in one piece, even if it puts your own lives in danger. And it is important to remember, they will send up interceptors if you're detected. So you will need to choose something useful in a dogfight. The weather won't be on your side, but you're doing this whether you like it or not. Worry about the squadron's return route, not your own. Your mission is to get them back safely, which I think is the perfect punishment for your crimes.
Aircraft preparations complete. You're cleared to taxi. Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. We'll be arriving shortly.
Mickle,
understood.
Low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
What's Trigger just shot down?
Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squadron, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. We'll be arriving shortly.
Mickle.
Understood.
We're low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Man Dog? Cool name. Nice working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
Are you telling us we have to dodge lightning? There's a lock on Trigger's bird!
Missile.
Break! Break! Equipped for air-to-air. They need our cover. 444 aircraft, get them out of there. Not even one is to go down. Destroy the UAVs.
That's impossible.
I'm not flying in there to help out some assholes that don't know shit about me.
As they say in my house, there's a thin line between bravery and stupidity.
Someone flew into the thunderclouds!
Spare 15 has broken through the thunderclouds. Nice work for a dumbass.
We're still on fire!
UAVs move swiftly. Watch your tails, guys.
Evade that missile!
Strider 2, enemy behind you!
Shit, this is bad. I wish I had some air-to-air missiles.
Prioritize recon squadron survival. I repeat, your top priority is to get them out safely, even if you die in the process.
Strider 2, evade that missile! Strider 4, abandon behind you!
Splashed.
Damn it, I lost too much speed.
I owe you.
You bastards flying just to waste fuel.
Well, I can start. Now let's get those man 6 out of there.
Cyclops 1, Frank!
Cyclops 3, evade! Missile incoming!
Enemy's got a lock.
Spare 15, Fox 2.
Cyclops 2, look behind you!
Strider 4, land on your 6.
Help by getting in between them and the UAVs.
I don't even have time to check radar!
Cyclops 4, enemy on your tail!
Hostile has a lock.
Break it off.
Man, no. There are still five aircraft in the combat zone.
Trigger! Enemy on me!
That missile.
Strider 3, get that enemy off your ass.
Dealing with 9Gs is tough, but for those UAVs, it's just another day at the office. Why are we risking our lives to wipe someone else's ass?
Start complaining when you can keep your own nose clean.
Damn it. They do pretty good for machines. Squadron support. Sorry, but I'm using this chance to break off.
Okay, look after the survivors.
Roger.
UAV destroyed.
I owe you one.
Cyclops 4 has broken off. There you go. Things are looking up. Finally got some good guys in support.
Looks like there's one guy who's got everyone's backs.
Thunderclouds. All cowards, go hide in the thunderclouds like Trigger.
Cyclops 3, check your 6!
Trigger's holding up. We got our hands full.
I'm not stupid enough to fly into a thundercloud.
Locked on target. Spare 15 has come out of the clouds.
Trigger just flew into a thundercloud without even blinking.
Cyclops 3, break! Missile inbound!
Quit whining and finish the
evading incoming missile.
You're in the clouds.
Cyclops 3 has taken fire. We're not gonna last much longer unless you support us properly.
Between bravery and stupidity.
Thanks. I owe you one.
for a dumbass.
Missile headed for Cyclops 2!
Strider 4, land it on your 6.
Missile incoming!
Help by getting in between them and the UAVs.
You don't have time to check radar! Break, goddammit, break!
Lost. It's with this guy. That's an SU-30.
All spare squadron aircraft provide support for Cyclops and Strider. Keep the bandit off of them.
Negative. That's not possible.
Get in there with that monster, spare rib team. We're gonna lose more friendlies.
Why are some of 444's craft flying out of bounds?
Those damn cowards failing on us?
I just sent back the damaged craft. We only need guys we can use. Spare 15, spare 11. Form an element and take up the rear.
Get it.
Trigger's taking the reset on. You two deal with support.
So this is where Tabloid bows out. Shit. Roger that. Will do.
Soul 2, Soul 3. They've got two rear guard. The better one's mine.
Copy that, King.
Don't call me that.
Spare 15, this is your fight. Spare 11 can't touch him.
Said the enemy had one mean son of a bitch flying for him. Our team had a few Air Force hot dogs, real experienced pilots. But this guy swooped in like a hawk, locked on, and took them all out in the blink of an eye.